As per deal, I have provided you all the money you need for the rest of your lives. Now you must provide my side of it, your firstborn.
All right, fair is fair. So, which one of these are going to give up?
I don't know.
Tell you what, let's let him decide.
Okay.
Second thought, I'll let this one slide this time. But next time, you know what, just whatever. I'm out.
Well, looks like that worked out. Sort of.
Oh, man.
Oh, my gosh. I can't believe our plane crashed.
We had no clue where we are.
I don't know where we are either. I hope someone could find us, though.
Oh, man.
It's a helicopter.
Oh, it is. It looks like a news chopper, though.
I hope they're saying nice things about us.
Same here, but when you get out of here.
Yeah. Come save us, please.
Oh, my poor kitty. I'll try to get you down. Oh. It's Meeple Man.
That's right. I'm here to save you, little girl. What seems to be the problem?
My poor kitty got stuck on the roof. Can you help get him down?
Oh, no problem. I'll use my new psychic powers in order to get him down.
Almost there.
Oh, God. Oops. I'm sure he landed on his feet somewhere. I gotta go.
Oh, he's okay.
Hey there. Hey, can you give me some coffee? I really need some coffee this morning.
Sir, we can't serve you.
What do you mean you can't serve me? What's wrong with me?
We got a strict no shoes, no shirt service, and you're naked.
Hey, Bill. I know that clown's entertaining and all, but where did you get him at?
I got him last second from the back of the classifieds.
He seems to drink a lot for a clown.
Yeah, he does.
Oh, there he goes.
That looked painful.
I'm sure he'll be all right.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping.
Hey there, girl. I couldn't help but notice you across the room, and I had to ask. Would you like to...
What was that?
I said, would you like to...
I'm sorry, I still couldn't catch that.
Listen closely. Would you like to...
I'm sorry, I can't hear you over that sensor beep.
You know, just hold on a second. Ted, stop hitting that sensor button every time I say something.
Sorry about that. I can't help it.
Anyway, what I was trying to say is, would you like to date sometime?
Oh, no, thank you.
Ah, well,
sorry.
Hi, I'm Meeple Dad, and today on What Pisses Me Off, online clothes shopping. Sure, as a modern man, I love the advancements of technology that make things much easier, especially if it cuts out hours of my time having to shop with my wife at the store. So, online shopping seems like it'd be pretty legit. So, whenever I was online the other day, I saw this ad for a graphic tee that I absolutely loved. So, of course, I click on it and go to the website, which ends up being from my local Walmart store. And I find my large shirt that I like and I go ahead and order it. After a few days, it finally comes in and what do you know? The f*** doesn't fit. It's way too small. So what do? I go to my local Walmart store and try to return it to customer service. And what do they tell me? Oh no, you gotta send it back online. But I already tore the f***ing package up, so I have to go out and buy another package. Screw that. Seems like it's too much work. So now that shirt's just sitting in a pile of rags now that I used to clean the wall in my garage. So pretty much with all the lies and everything that they don't even seem to understand how sizes work, that's why I absolutely get pissed off at clothes shopping online. We'll be right back.